put your name down and your address of keeper. A deposit.
Have you come to pray these days? It is the job of the monk
to pray for you, and for that you have to leave a deposit of 5,000 won, and they will pray for you here. The monk has done his job this morning.
Name,
you have to name, address, and how much you need to pay. Is it for good luck and good wishes? For good health? Is that how much you pay? And then the monk will pray for me? Yes?
Name, address,
and how much? Okay. Thank you. It's okay. Thank you. Okay. Yeah. Thank you. And then pray. Okay.
For free?
Thank you. Not for free.
There is not for free?
No. You have to pay 10,000.
They just pay if I pay?
Yes.
You are 10,000.
No. Okay.
No pray?
Yes. Sorry. Thank you. So Buddha's concept has now changed. You have to now pay to be able to pray. And the monks have a job to do. And that job is to make sure that they go through the book and check how much you pay, and they will make the prayers. So this is a new, it's a Western method of prayers. Because the Christianity, they did the same way. You had to pay a lot of money to the church, to the mosques, to the synagogue. So they have a big and large decorative place. And it's the same concept. But in the old days, the monasteries were open for people who wanted to come here and be. Today, when you come here, you can't be. You have to be here, you have to pay. To pay, you have to work and increase your desires to earn more money. And earning more money means having to destroy the earth more and having more, getting more and spending. Even for paying for your prayers is getting and paying for more.
Don't go to the sun.